Yeah, it's a bit like in the World Cup where I was on the brink against Vincent, and you know, it sometimes happens that you're in the on the brink of elimination, and that's sort of the kick you need to come back. But yeah, it was a huge relief to survive that match, and I felt that in the last two matches I didn't have any pressure. I was just so happy to play.